Foreign nationals working on island without the requisite work permit is not a new occurrence, with this problem being reported across various sectors and among varying nationalities. There are employers who are complicit in this violation of the Labor Act by not requiring a submission of this from foreigners in their employ. The Department of Labor has issued a statement advising foreign nationals who are not in possession of a work permit to acquire one.
We always receive reports that there are individuals working on St. Lucia without the requisite work permit requirements, and according to Section 317, 1 and 2 of the Labor Act, a foreign national shall not engage in any occupation in St. Lucia unless there is enforced in relation to him or her valid work permit or exemption, and that individual employed is in accordance with the terms and conditions of the specified act. So the Labor Department is taking the opportunity to remind the employers and the employees themselves of this requirement and to advise them, that is foreign nationals or persons wishing to employ foreign nationals, that they must apply for work permits in the prescribed manner.
In an effort to enforce this legal requirement, the Labor Department, with the help of the Royal St. Lucia Police Force, will be visiting business establishments to ensure that foreigners working there are in compliance.
In the coming days and weeks, the Labor Department will be undertaking a number of investigations, will be visiting a number of establishments to ensure that individuals employed there have the necessary work permit.
Persons currently in violation are required to regularize their employment status by October 31st, 2020. Failure to comply with the provisions of the Labor Act may lead to legal action being taken, which can result in fines or imprisonment on summary conviction. For the DBS News World, I am Zane Romulus.